This car's there.
Oh yeah.
But the height of this, it would have been a rail.
Yeah, it looks like a railway line.
A railway line on top of this. Oh dear. What's that?
That looks inviting, doesn't it?
Oh yeah. Wow, yeah, wow.
So straight ahead, goes back underground, and we can see waterfalls.
That looks very inviting. Hopefully we can get up.
It looks quite a high waterfall, that.
It does.
Like it's 5-6 foot, no, 5 foot. We'll see.
All right.
We'll find out.
Onwards.
We've got to see what's that all about. We managed to bypass the waterfall because it's about 5 foot climb, so dangerous. The wheel is away, yeah. Some sort of gate.
How's the name?
Yeah. Okay, we're in. Nice one, boys.
Nice walk, isn't it?
We have a nice easy walkway here.
So we'll see,
we'll see how long this will last. But it's all part of the plan. Yeah, it keeps going around the corner, as you can see. It saves us trudging on the uneven floor. I think this is housing some of the piping.
I was going to say it was going to come piping.
The sewer piping system, maybe.
Yeah.
And I can see kind of daylight already around the corner. You've chosen the hard way.
My back was killing me up there.
Oh, of course you're taller, so you need to stay lower than I do. The old rail line there, yeah, and the new motorway or dual carriageway, whatever.
Yeah,
up there.
Be here, isn't it?
That's quite high up, a good 40 meters above our heads, 124, I'd say.
Yeah.
And this one about 30 meters, 100 foot. And that's where we came from. Yeah, we have a nice weir, and because it's so sunny, it's just lovely. Yeah. Motorway right up there. It's crazy. Impressive to see the motorway, right?
Yeah, it really is. Literally.
Victorian rail bridge there. It's mad. This is longer than what I expected, this river journey. AJ?
Hey?
A lot longer than what I expected this journey.
It's beautiful, especially when the sun's out.
Yeah.
That looks a bit deep over there, I
think. It does, yeah, I'm not going to go. How do you get over this?
Carefully.
It looks mega, mega slippy.
It is.
Beautiful. It's pure industrial meets nature. That's the only way to explain it. That's spectacular, breathtaking. Bridge after tunnel, yeah, and it keeps going. On we go. That is nice, isn't it? Lovely day for a river walk. Oh my God. We are right through a converted mill. Hey? Impressive.
That car park is being renovated.
That car park needs renovation. I think we're going to pass on that. It looks blocked anyway, that. This would have been one of the tunnels to the original mill.
Yeah.
But obviously this is a converted mill. They converted into flats, basically. It's quite a thing to do for a lot of mills in England. They use the original building and they turn into flats. I say it's best turning into flats than demolishing it, is it?
Yeah.
It'll be quite nice in there, I think.
So should we check the map in a minute and see how many more culverts we've got?
Yeah.
Should we do it now while there's a dry section here?
I would get out of the way a bit, to be honest. Okay, so let's get closer. It's beginning to look nice, this. Hey. Wow. We got a gusher there, Jake.
We got a gusher.
Have you ever seen a gusher before?
Not like that.
What is the idea of this? Look at this. It's round. It's like a boiler. Upside down boiler.
It does, doesn't it?
Another gusher there. These are the old utility cables. I very much doubt they are in use. This is more Victorian, is it? I mean, that was, but this is older.
Yeah, it's very old.
You can see added sections. Can you see?
Yeah.
It might have been open and then they closed the section here.
Yeah.
Spider's nest.
Yeah,
big family there nesting. Keeps going and going. Goes and goes and goes and goes. Another gusher there. Yeah. Someone's taking a piss.
It makes you wonder where it's coming from because it's been dry for the last couple of days.
Yeah, but didn't we have one day of rain?
Yeah, early on in the week.
Early in the week we had some rain, so. Well, it's a big catchment area for water, all this valley, is it? So,
yeah.
And it goes. So, we're going to go off camera when we find something that is a bit different from what we've seen or interesting. We're going to go back on. So, after a long stretch, we come to a junction.
Left or right? Left looks
right. Oh, left. Look, left gets horrible. Gonna have a look, but here it gets really horrible. Wow.
Yeah, let me get you a picture here.
Yeah. You want me to stand here? This is all the original grit stone from this area. It's filled with pure stone from the local, you know, hills.
Headlight off.
Yeah, I guess that's why the European community calls it the Five Men.
It looks like Mario and Luigi's playground.
Oh my god, yes! Mario and Luigi, clever.
Mario and Luigi's playground.
Yeah. We we're the real Mario and Luigi, aren't we?
Yeah. I think I'm definitely Luigi, the tall one.
Yeah, I'm Mario. The short and stumpy one. Wow. This is definitely the pipe man.
Yeah.
A what?
That's definitely a ladder.
I know a ladder, yeah.
Wonder if it's a manhole somewhere. Oh, maybe up there.
Yeah.
Maybe up there.
Might be worth a photo here.
Yeah, definitely. That's what I
What's that?
Some weird
what?
Yeah, it is. There's two of them next to the light. They almost look like crows.
You know, watch the spotlight and the light will get weird looking for you. It's kind of... are they shrimps? God knows.
Seems to be another interesting bit here. There's a lot going on here as well. They have supports here, but this supports, instead of being cement and iron, corrugated iron, this look to be like cast iron. So proper solid support here, I would say. Here's a proper solid support.
Chicken wire mesh stuff around the pipe.
I know.
Strange, isn't it? That tunnel there is literally just housing one pipe, this pipe here.
Yeah.
And it looks like we've got a split now.
Right, that's the split that you were telling about on the map.
So I think if we go left, we're carrying on with the Heaven Brook. I think if we go right, we're going on to the Overdon Brook, I think.
So which one do we want?
Well, if we want to carry on with the Heaven left. We've got a manhole there, if we want to get... See if we can get some signal.
Right, we're going to get signal there. No, we're going to get signal there, there's light.
Oh, there's a light? Nice.
The foundations of the city. Plastic. We're going to get signal here, figure out where we are. We've got an idea, but it's best to establish. Sandstone rock slabs right over our head. Have you seen the sandstone slabs over our heads?
Oh yeah?
The original rock slabs. All cut out in one piece. How much do we want to do?
Well, I think we reached a gate down there and then we should have to turn back, I think.
Yeah.
It's quite deep here, I'm going to go.
We think this is the last culvert section here. at least we found some easy ways out.
Another G.
Oh, that's the same G though you saw
same
before.
Same G we saw before.
Yeah.
Maker's Mark. Come on, come visit.
Let's go. Mitches. Jake, figure that out. Wow.
All steps over there, not over.
Yeah. Steps are actually a pile of rust. Ready to give way. Yeah. There's a 1968. April 1968, date not there, that's cool. Jay, would you get the big torch out of, the proper big torch out of my bag?
Some of them were on top of heights before,
yeah.
It.
It's probably, maybe there is, a, or it was. A Stanton R23-06-59. It keeps going. Keeps going and going and going. Wonder what these are. Maybe part of the sewer pipe system. Way. can get what?
You get a sense of how deep we are. It's about 3 stories higher.
Really?
Do you know the chambers that you see in the storm drain?
Yeah. Jake says basically that the ladder goes a long way up, so it gives a sense that we are really deep on the ground.
That's about 30 foot meters.
About 30 foot. That's cool, man. We'll take pictures on the way back, I think.
Yeah.
Keeps going as far as our eyes can see. It's pretty cool. I would say is we go back through the tunnel, take pictures, and you know where we saw the easy way out?
Get out there and get a drink.
Yeah.
Get out there and get a drink.
Plan, yeah. I wouldn't do the other section. I think we've done most of it anyway.
The Overden section. Yeah. We can class that as another day if you want.
Oh, we do it out another day, yeah. Yeah? Okay.
Well, if for any reason we're ever back up here, we know we've got another tiny stretch of.
Yeah, it is only
small.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not.
I'm not hugely.
No,
I just think that's where that trunk is.
What trunk?
I've seen a picture of what we're looking at.
Looking at you?
The gate.
What?
Oh, the football. Another football.
Another football.
They're everywhere. There's an old trunk, isn't there, on one of the reports.
When you say a trunk, what do you mean?
Like, literally like a traveller's trunk. Like an old chest.
Chest type
thing down there.
It's a big chest.
Well, I don't know if it's still there. Yeah. I don't know if it's definitely down that bit. We'll leave it for another day.
Something to come back to if you want.
Exactly.
Yeah? Okay.
We've completed the Hebel Brook anyway.
This is the Hebel.
The Hebel Brook, yeah.
The Hebel Brook culvert. All done.
Well, guys, that was fun, was it?
Very cool. Epic. Really enjoyed it. Yeah, that was all good.
Yeah. Halifax is gorgeous. Very industrial. Very industrial. Full of history, mills,
culverts,
most important.
Pipes. Loads of pipes.
Yeah, a lot of pipes on the ground. It's mad.
Mario and
Luigi's, yeah. You decided to be Luigi.
I've got to be.
I'll be Mario.
Someone
else. Oh, you'll be Mario. I'll be Bowser. You've got more Mario's complexity.
You'll be the princess.
Yeah, no, absolutely epic.